Ooh la la. Stop being so obvious.
He wants you bad.
You know, you're not at all like what I expect you to be the first time I saw you.
How so?
You're just sweet.
Dad, meet David McCall.
Pleasure to meet you, sir.
Same here, David.
Nicole's curfew is 12 o'clock.
All right.
Hello.
Dad. You remember that song and dance about David in some perfect little town back east?
Something like that.
Well, guess again. He's got no family, no address, no work record.
What's the big deal?
Big deal, Laura, is that the guy gives me the creeps, and the girl is my daughter.
This is all about David.
There's something wrong with
But your problem with David, not
He's
mine.
He's not a good guy. Well, this is gonna stop.
Tell me you need me.
I need you, David.
Nicole!
Relax, Steve. We're friends. We're practically family.
The guy is a sight of man.
That everybody wants, but nobody has. That's why they're trying to keep us apart.
Disappear from my family's life. You got that?
Guess who? You should have allowed nature to take its course. In the end, it will anyway.
Mr. Walker, you okay?
So let me in now! Go, Nicole! Lock your door!
The phone is dead.
Fear.